I was at Rockler the other day and I found this wireless speaker kit. So I figured I would give it a try and make a Bluetooth speaker. I had some exotic woods lying around. I think this is teak, but I'm not sure. So I'm gonna use it. So let's get started. Since I'm still new on the table saw, I have my husband rip the board into three equal pieces. I used the table saw to create a dado on one board, which will hold in the bottom of the box. I set up a stop and cut alternating 45s to get the four sides of the box. Next, I measured and cut the bottom of the box. I set up stops on the router table and ran the four side pieces through to give the box feet. On two side pieces, I measured and marked where I wanted the speaker to be. Using the drill press and a 1 7/8 inch Forstner bit, I cut a circle in two of the side pieces. Using wood glue, I glued together the box and clamped it to dry. And a jig I made, I cut three slots in each of the corners of the box. I adjusted the blade depth on the middle slot just to make it look a little different. I cut a piece of maple to use as the keys in the corner slots. I marked the keys and cut them with the bandsaw. Using wood glue, I glued the keys in place. I used the sander to get the sides flush. Using a miter saw, I cut four triangles for the top and a square to hold the top together and fit into the box. Using wood glue, I glued the top together and clamped it in place to dry. Using wood glue, I glued the top onto the box and clamped it in place to dry. I applied three coats of poly, sanding in between with 800 grit sandpaper.